Hello everyone, this is a deconstructed Operation Christmas Child shoebox for a boy age 10 to 14. First we have some clothing items and accessories. We have a pair of black water shoes, a pair of underwear, and a pair of sunglasses. Next is a green Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle hoodie. Yes, that character is allowed, it's not considered too violent to send. We have a gray bucket hat, a pair of black pants, or black jeans with a belt, and a tank top. For school supply items, we have a calculator, a blue plastic folder, a composition notebook, and a pair of scissors, a sketch pad, plain paper, a clear ruler, a protractor, and a blue pencil case. We also have a pack of plain pencils. For useful items, we have a fork and a spoon, a hammer, and a pair of leather work gloves. For hygiene items, there's two bars of soap, a washcloth, two toothbrushes, a pick, and a pair of nail clippers. Then we also have a watch, which I put inside the sunglasses case just to keep it from getting scratched during shipping. We also have a water bottle. Inside the water bottle, I was able to fit three blue pens, some pencil top erasers, pencil sharpeners, and four toy cars. I'd also put the watch inside there too. For other fun items, we have a stuffed animal, a harmonica, a set of dominoes, a deck of cards, some crayons and colored pencils, and marbles inside the bag. There are more marbles inside the bag. I just don't want to take them all out. And going back to useful items, we have a bungee cord and an insulated water container, water jug, excuse me. All those items, the bungee cord, cards, crayons, colored pencils, and marbles, were all fit inside of there, along with a few other items. And that concludes the contents of this Operation Christmas Child shoebox for a boy age 10 to 14. I hope everyone has a great day. Bye.